Alright. I think we can get that squishmallow. Oh man, we're gonna get that thing. Look at it. Look at that. Well, you saw me pull the moves to get that baby toy out of there, and I uncovered a Sonic. Yeah, I don't know about the squishmallow. Let's go for her once. Give her a shot. I mean, it flipped her a little bit. Let's go again. I didn't score anything at the first machine. It didn't spin too much because it's all those big oversized squishmallows, so I can't do much with that. Well, I got this like baby onesie kind of toy thing right now. Not onesie, but what do you call it? Like a rattle. So. I don't know. This is gonna have to. No, that's not gonna do it. Alright, let me think here for a minute. Like, I would go for that squishmallow, but I just don't think it's gonna work. This one is iffy. I mean, I might do a couple more bucks. But the Sonic ain't gonna happen. Let me see. I mean, it might. No. See, what were we trying there? Let's still go another bucket of time here. I'm not gonna spend too much because I got one more machine, and this is probably about $10 I've spent all together now. And all I won was that one thing. Yeah. There we go. I mean, I don't know though. Oh, no, I killed it. Uncovered a Sonic. buy it now. Let's get $2 more. So we put like 12 in this friggin', oh, two machines. So it's wild. Last tries for the Sonic in the back. See if we can pull it off. Probably not, but you never know. It smells good in here some way, man. I can't spin the claw anymore. I gotta go with the flow here. One toy. And the only thing that's awesome about that is how I pulled off the win. You know what I'm saying? But that's all I got. You saw me spend all that cash. Oh, I got one more machine. Let's hope I win something. Wish me luck. It already happened. Wish me luck anyway.